If you enjoy watching Common Ground online, please consider making a tax-deductible donation at lptv.org.
You can, just a second. Ready? Okay, there you go. Keep going. something squeaking, I don't know.
Okay. Maybe this is our volume.
Okay, now we gotta go back. Okay, good job. All right, now I'll flip these open, lay the stuff on top, and then haul it over to the table. All right, I'm going to take all that hard work I did and rough it up. That's it for that part.
I want some clay right now.
There we go. Good mix of stuff.
Let's
do 21. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go roll a thicker slab. I got one.
Thank you.
What's what?
What is this?
It's the cardboard too.
You said carve what?
Carve with. Get off the stool and go get one.
Well, my clocks are not on. So I can't. What you making? I don't know.
It's pretty nice.
It's gonna be a sock.
Every 4-year-old plays with knives, right? This spatula here, when I was doing beekeeping last summer, they come with a chemical that you put on the hives for bugs and stuff, to slop it on there, and I was throwing away those spatulas left and right, because you get so many of them every time you open up a case of that stuff. So I kept one or two thinking, oh, that'd be a really neat clay tool. Well, then like a couple months later, I was in the ceramic store down the city. They're selling that exact same spatula for $4. Thank you. Not right now.
Why, Dad?
Because there's a purple rhinoceros attacking Mars.
Who's attacking them? Daddy, I just want money and you're telling a story.
Well, I'm laughing, but I'm telephoto, I can't do that.
Ask again, you're going inside to take a nap. That's it for that. That's a bad towel that will be replaced later.
What don't you like about the corner?
It's cracked. Part of it cracked and I epoxied it back on. And it just...
Oh, I see it on the cattail?
Yeah, oh, you did see it, huh?
Well, had you not mentioned it, I wouldn't have seen it.
If I can get these hooks up there and do that right, everything else will just be click, click, click like Legos.
Nice. Excellent. Well, I'll leave you at it and your craftsmanship, and we'll be enjoying it for the eternity here.
Oh. hopefully.
This is the main centerpiece. If people come in the foyer and they'll have our monitors all on and they'll see the artwork.
Yeah.
And it's like, this is Lakeland.
I've got to figure out where I'm going to center this. I'm going to center it between the wall and the wall, or the wall and the beam. You got to decide which is visually more balanced as opposed to measurement correct. That's what I got to decide here. I'm going to draw a sketch in the mural to play with spacing. What do you think? Does that look too close to the top, you think, if the mural's...
If you enjoyed this episode of Lakeland Public Television's Common Ground, consider making a contribution at lptv.org.